Why, hello there. And I didn't mean to do that, but this is the Cheesy Cat. It is I, the Cheesy Cat, of course. So yes, after I get out of this, you can see that this is the C-S+ run with the Aerospray RG. And we have the same battle matches as last time. Why? Because too much urchin underpass. Let's go. Okay, that's fine. Even though the memes are here. Got rid of those meme bomb range ups. But now let's go to the next one. Oh, wow. We got him back, guys. Of course we had to get rid of some bomb range, and then come back with two subs of bomb range. Okay, thanks. So yeah, I mean, I didn't mention this last video, but I got some sea snails just by talking to Judd, and I got 8 of them. So I was just like, holy moly, that's quite a lot. So that did help me with the money-wise stuff. I mean, I never really talked to Judd at all in here, but this is the C-S+ run, and our first map here is Camp Triggerfish. I am glad. So let's go with this Aerospray. Okay, I'm gonna not die. That guy fell. Oh my god. Okay, gonna grab this. Oh wow, he got me. Nice shot, buddy. Wow, the quick respawn. Of course. Of course I had to trade. See here. See what we got. Ooh. Can't approach that. Got one. Well, no one helped me approach at all. Whoa, that was fun. What is happening? Nice try, though. Ugh, why'd he go that way? Just shoot at him. What is he doing? Okay, I'll jump to that. And no. Of course we didn't get the lead. Huh, I always trade with that guy. What is with trading? This weapon is not good. Not good for that. I can't trade with this weapon. Wow. Good on him. Okay. Man, no support. Like, where is my whole team helping? Let me grab the Rainmaker since you guys are not helping at all. What did I freaking say? Ugh. Nope, they're just hanging back, not helping at all. They don't know how to do Rainmaker things. Go! Pick it up, buddy! Stupid. Just stupid. I mean, not to be mean, but come on, really? All these chances to push the Rainmaker. Look! And he fails it. They mess it up. Wow. And no one rejoined. You know why? Because they were bad. They weren't that good to rejoin. They didn't want any of this. Here we go with Urchin Underpass again. Okay, let's try to make a difference here. Let's see. No one grabs the Rainmaker. Finally. That works. The meme kills. I wouldn't go in there if I were you. Not without painting some ink first. Okay, they did a good. They hung out for a second. Got one. Nice. Wow, nice kill. Why would you jump there? Okay. Well, that was a bunch of kills. Was it worth the jump? I don't know. But that carbon roller really should have stopped that guy. Nice. See? That's what should have happened. Okay. Okay, come on, let's go. Thank you. Okay, then. Nice try, buddy. This team is going really hard. They got the ink strikes coming out, everything. And they're way in there. That works. We should be able to take care of it from here. At least our team should be able to. Yep, there we go. Dead as a dog. I don't know what kind of saying is that. I don't think it's a saying at all. This weapon is so limited. But yet, with all our short range, well, every weapon was pretty much short range here. Next match. Alrighty, bring us in another match, please, on Camp Triggerfish. Please, please, please. Pray for it, guys. Huh. What is with this game? Urchin underpass, like, every single time. I guess it's fine. I wanted this video to be, like, all Camp Triggerfish, so that it wouldn't just be Urchin underpass all day. But it seems like every time it's Urchin Underpass, it always wants to pick Urchin Underpass. I saw you coming, buddy. Oh god, that's no good. What are they doing? No, that's not good. Okay, two kills. Where did that guy come from? Can you guys do something? No, apparently not. Well, okay. Why would you jump to me? That's what you get. Oh wow. Okay, that's better. Nice kill. Sandwich between bombs. Where does the E-Leader think he's going? Nope. Well, I got that guy. Let me grab this. There. Was that so hard? Why do you guys leave me so? It's so annoying, they just leave the Rainmaker by itself. Kill him. Go. Goodness gracious, that was so difficult. Ugh. The real challenge isn't playing with different kinds of gear. The challenge is your teammates being bad. Of course! Perfectly aimed right at me. Jeesh. Next time, pay attention to your Rainmaker. Look at all of this. Man, wish our sniper was better. Jeez. Alrighty. Please camp triggerfish. Please champ kifferfish. Camp triggerfish. Yes, thank you. Peach. Use them seekers. Nope, no use to seekers. There we go. Three dead. Come on! Got the points that we needed. That's all that matters to me. Now just don't let them knock it out. Works. There we go. Oh wow, nice! Our carbon roller do things. Oh, this will be nice. Well, you're not going to be able to move, buddy. There we go. Did that guy fall? Okay then. Got one. Should be able to get another. Got two. There we go, nice job, Carbon Roller. Doing Carbon Roller things. Got one. Three down. And that's a perfect spot for it. And they're gonna not grab it in time, it looks like. No, they're not gonna grab it at all. Okay then. Don't grab it. I want to be the judge of your actions. I won't tell you not to. But I mean, just let us win, basically. Peach is good. Better than that other carbon roller, apparently. But either way, that puts us an A+. Oh, well. Well, at least we got some Camp Triggerfish in here. Let's try and get one more Camp Triggerfish. Come on, guys. Put your power all together to make the ultimate Camp Triggerfish. To trigger yourselves into A+. Become triggered. Become triggered with me as we go into A+. Here we go, Rainmaker. Let's make it rain. Oh wait, it's Camp- Oh my gosh, yes! Camp Triggerfish once again. Oh, they got some crazy weapons on the other team. Let's go! Come on! Come on! Come on! no support, but that was a kill. Why are they still in the... I hate it when they do that. Two dead and they don't even approach or even make an attempt to approach. Like, what are you guys afraid of? It's just the beginning of the match. If something happens, you can always correct it. Thank you. Goodness gracious. My turn, not. They want to hurry up and grab it. How'd they die? Okay, this match is already crazy as can be. Whoa, three dead? That's cool. And, wow. Okay, then. That's fine. That is fine too. That's one way to end a video, with an A+ match like that. Good job, team. Good job. That was a lot better than the A matches. Who knew that going one rank up would do a lot better, and they look like they had a disconnect, so never mind. Yeah, that is unfortunate for them, but we'll take it. But yeah, this is the end of the video, of course. So as always, if you like the video, like it. Comment below for any suggestions for the next weapon for the next run. We're at A+, so we're getting there soon. Make sure you comment that one weapon and try to stick to that weapon, because then I'll have a bunch of different weapons from the same person and I'll be like, but which one do you want? You could also comment what do you want to see me wear or something like that. I don't know, since we're going on with this meme. Got the Octoling gear here. Look pretty cool. Lastly is subscribe. Subscribe for lots of content. I know one day I released 3 different videos all at once. I was just like, whoa! But one of them was like a 3-minute video, so it doesn't really count, but it does? I don't know. I got quite some views on that. So either way, yeah, hit that subscribe. We are about to incoming the Switch. I don't know why I said it like that. We're about to. But we're about to see the release of the Switch in the next upcoming days. And yes, watch out for that day that it comes out, because I will be streaming The Legend of Zelda, of course. So either way, this is the Cheesy Cat, and I will see you in the next video.